Evan Hansen, we've been way too out of touch. Things have been crazy, and it sucks that we don't talk that much. But I should tell you that I think of you each night.
Why would you write that?
I'm just trying to tell the truth.
This needs to be perfect. These emails have to prove that we were actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you, life without ya has been hard.
Hard.
Has been bad.
Bad.
Has been rough.
Kinky.
And I miss talking about life and other stuff.
Very specific.
Shut up.
I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might be alright.
Smoking drugs.
Just fix it!
If I stop smoking crack.
Crack?
If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. I'll try to be more nice. I'll turn it around. Wait and see. Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely.
Are we done yet?
Well, I can't just give them one email. I want to show that I was, like, a good friend, you know?
Oh my god.
Dear Connor Murphy, yes, I also miss our talks. Stop doing drugs, just try to take deep breaths and go on walks.
No.
I'm sending pictures of the most amazing trees.
No.
You'll be obsessed with all my forest expertise.
Absolutely not.
Dude, I'm proud of you. Just keep pushing through. You're turning around, I can see.
Just wait and see.
Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely me.
My sister's hot.
What the hell?
My bad.
Dear Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you send.
Dear Connor Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend. Our friendship goes beyond your average kind of bond. But not because we're gay.
No, not because we're gay.
We're close, but not that way. The only man that I love is my dad.
Well, anyway,
you're getting better every day.
I'm getting better every day.
You're getting better every day.
Hey, 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 hey.
Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely miss you dearly. Sincerely me. Sincerely me. Sincerely me. Sincerely me.
He thought you were awesome.
He thought I was awesome. My brother?
Definitely.
How?
Well, he said, there's nothing like your smile, sort of subtle and perfect and real. He said, you never knew how wonderful that smile could make someone feel. And he knew, whenever you get bored, you scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And he noticed that you still fill out the quizzes that they put in those teen magazines. But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. And though he wanted to, he couldn't talk to you. He couldn't find a way. But he would always say, if I could tell her, tell her everything I see. If I could tell her how she's everything to me. But we're all apart. And I don't know how I would even start if I could tell her. If I could tell her.
Did he say anything else?
About you?
Never mind, I don't really care anyway.
No, he said so many things. I'm trying to remember the best ones. He thought you looked really pretty, it looked pretty cool when you put indigo streaks in your hair.
He did.
And he wondered how you learned to dance like all the rest of the world isn't there. But he kept it all inside his head. What he saw, he left unsaid. If I could tell her everything I see. If I could tell her how she's everything to me.
But we're a million worlds apart.
And I don't know how I would even start if I could tell her.
He just seems so far away.
And what do you do when the distance is too wide?
It's like I don't know anything.
And how do you say I love you? I love you.
We've been way too out of touch. Things have been crazy, and it sucks that we don't talk that much. But I should tell you that I think of you each night.
Why would you write that?
I'm just trying to tell the truth.
This needs to be perfect. These emails have to prove that we were actually friends. Just, I'll do it.
I gotta tell you, life without ya has been hard. Has been bad. Has been rough.
Kinky.
I miss talking about life and other stuff.
Very specific.
Shut up.
I like my parents.
Who says that?
I love my parents, but each day's another fight. If I stop smoking drugs, then everything might be alright.
Smoking drugs.
Just fix it.
If I stop smoking crack.
Crack?
If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. I'll try to be more nice. I'll turn it around. Wait and see. 'Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely.
Are we done yet?
Well, I can't just give them one email. I want to show that I was, like, a good friend, you know?
Oh my god.
Dear Connor Murphy, yes, I also miss our talks. Stop doing drugs, just try to take deep breaths and go on walks.
No.
I'm sending pictures of the most amazing trees.
No.
You'll be obsessed with all my forest expertise.
Absolutely not.
Dude, I'm proud of you. You're turning around, I can see.
Just wait and see.
'Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta
sister's hot.
What the hell?
My bad. Dear Evan Hansen, thanks for every note you send.
Dear Connor Murphy, I'm just glad to be your friend. Our friendship goes beyond your average kind of bond. But not because we're gay.
No, not because we're gay.
We're close, but not that way. The only man that I love is my dad.
Well, anyway,
we're getting better every day.
I'm getting better every day.
Keep getting better every day.
Hey, 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 hey!
'Cause all that it takes is a little reinvention. It's easy to change if you give it your attention. All you gotta do is just believe you can be who you wanna be. Sincerely,
miss you dearly.
Sincerely me.
Sincerely me.
Sincerely me.
Sincerely me.
I've learned to slam on the brake.